Hi, this is Robert from Qwit. Today, I'll show you an overview of the user experience your online visitors will have when they go through your waiting room. Let's assume I'm a website visitor checking out an electronics retailer's site. The business knows a specific product is going to be very popular, so they've set Qwit to monitor traffic to that page. As a visitor, when I click to buy the product and traffic levels are too high, I'm redirected to the waiting room via a standard HTTP 302 redirect. Here, I'm shown a customizable waiting room page that's fully branded to match the site and reassures me that I'm still in the right place. I see an introduction message written in the brand tone of the company, which explains why I'm in the waiting room and what I can expect once it's my turn. I then see a progress bar, which shows that the line is indeed moving and shifts my focus from waiting to making progress. Next, I get transparent wait information, like my spot in line and estimated wait time. This info helps reduce my anxiety by showing me the wait is finite and limited. Below the wait information, I can see the latest real-time updates sent by the retailer. In this case, I see what products are still available. Finally, I have the option to enter my email address to receive a notification when it's my turn in line. This is a handy way to switch devices while keeping my spot in line. For example, I can start waiting on my desktop and later open the email from my cell phone. Now it's my turn, and I'm redirected to the electronic sale page, where I can continue with my customer journey on a high-performing website, free of crashes or slowdowns. You've just seen what it looks like when visitors see the waiting room. But remember, if traffic is below the thresholds you configure, you can choose to let your visitors proceed directly to the pages without seeing the waiting room. In today's demo, we chose the example of an electronics retailer. But Qwit's virtual waiting room helps leading online businesses across many use cases, whether that be Black Friday sales, product launches, government-run registrations, ticketing on sales, and many more. Qwit's virtual waiting room is here to help you deliver a fair user experience you can be proud of. To get a tailored product demo showing how Qwit would work on your website or app, visit qwit.com